7 VB. Well, what is hidden gold? It's a rainbow-shaped, mouth-watering sensation, unique flavours in each bite, sure to make your taste buds tingle. It has no artificial colours or flavours, and it's even suitable for vegetarians so they can indulge in the chocolate bar. It contains gluten, and unfortunately is not suitable for vegans, and it's completely fair trade.
The ingredients are savoury strawberry cream, tangy orange crunch, sharp lemon cream, refreshing mint crunch, tingly black currant, sweet fudge, gooey caramel, and all smothered in a milk chocolate coating.
In the special promoted packs of Hidden Gold, you could be a lucky winner of sinking your teeth into a free Thorntons trip to their factory, to see the mouth-watering chocolate being made, and even getting the chance to see their brand new chocolates. To be in a chance of winning this fantastic prize, all you have to do is buy a Hidden Gold chocolate bar and find the token.
Thank you for watching and listening. Why are you still here? Go and buy the Hidden Gold new exclusive chocolate bar.
Welcome to our presentation on our exciting new chocolate product, Cookie Carnival. Pure delight with every bite.
Our bar name is going to be known as Cookie Carnival. We chose this name because it's fun and exciting. Like a carnival in Brazil where the World Cup is taking place, and in 2 years' time the Olympics will be in Brazil.
We chose to have two mascots, a girl called Conchita and a boy called Rio.
The colour theme is yellow and green again, linked to our theme of the World Cup in Brazil and the Olympics.
Our advert starts with a sad girl in a black and white world, but then she sees a cookie carnival with a banner underneath saying Cookie Carnival. In the bar we have little bits of cookie and a luscious milk chocolate bar.
Our packaging is going to be a Brazilian flag, but the world in the middle is going to be a cookie, and the banner across says Cookie Carnival. On the inside of one of the wrappers there may be a code and a website address, which when you enter the code on your computer, you will win a Rio or Conchita toy.
We are also going to launch an app to boost sales. Stores including Thorntons will sell our toys in their stores. The bars only cost 50p each, which is simple because it is only one coin. Thank you for listening to our presentation. We hope you think our bar is exciting and real as a carnival.
Original, funny, and comes in a variety of flavours.
We think our advert is powerful and attractive, as you remember the originality, because what other advert contains a crazy teacher dreaming about moose with tashes?
Some other ideas were people had a tash and were happy, and some who didn't and were sad. Also, a teacher shooting a moose with a tash, and it transformed into a moustache.
We decided against them, as our advert shows what a tash can do.
We are pleased with the advert as we managed to get Miss Nightingale Smith to be filmed in front of a green screen and showed off our bar well.
The bar itself, as you probably guessed, looks like a moustache and is aimed at an age range from small children to teenagers.
The packaging is meant to appeal to these people as it says #moustache, which with the times attracting a younger generation at the moment.
Some slogans we thought of are
"Have a blast with a tash"
and "Become Tash Man."
This bar will attract a new generation of people to Thorntons, hopefully increasing the profit margin.
Thank you.
Mustaches! Mustaches! Carton, this is Sophie Cooper, and this is 7 Jobs.
How was Nebar created? It all started in our school, Highfields, in the form 7JP. Our task was to design a chocolate bar.
Archie, Nick and Bradley and Alex came up with the name for and the ingredients for our creation. From there, our class researched everything like the calories and it all came together to create this bar.
What is it? The Nebar is a chocolatey delight full of fun and exciting flavours with a fabulous white chocolate and a dark chocolate flavour available.
For the white chocolate, it contains meringue, raspberries and strawberry swirls, and that is about 189 calories.
The dark chocolate has mint choc chips, raisins, nuts and mint swirls and is around 183 calories.
A Neb bar will range from about 69p.
Target audience. The Neb bar is aimed at 12 to 19 year olds, mainly teenagers. However, anyone can buy this bar.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all.
Are you good at basketball?
Yes. Try this.
Cameron and I'm here to represent our chocolate bar secrets with Daniel. I'd like to start by saying that we came up with many ideas for our chocolate bar and it was a really hard decision. Some of our ideas were lol, lots of layers and jelly squirrel. After toying around with ideas, Secrets came out on top due to its creativeness and popularity. So the basic concept behind Secrets is that the buyer doesn't know what flavour he's picking out of the many optional flavours available, although he can use the colour code if needed. For example, the buyer could buy two bars that look the same on the outside, but one random square on the inside would be a different flavour to the others. Yet, as said, there will be a colour code on the wrapper, so if there are people who have allergies, they can find out if the flavour is suitable or not. For our packaging, we made the wrapper a nice dark maroon with a name on the centre, so it disguises the colour code partly and keeps up the idea of secrets. We have no pictures on the wrapper, so the wrapper isn't too childish. And our target audience is, and beans is our target audience, is mainly teenage and young adults. The maroon also represents Thorntons as well. To make our chocolate bar special and appealing, we created lots of different flavours that people can buy and packaging that will attract lots of people because of its depth and colour. It's appealing as you don't know what to expect and the shape is unique and unusual. It's special as it can contain unusual flavours you wouldn't find in chocolate yet manage to work. The bar will have one flavour throughout, with one random square being the surprise flavour. The price of £1 is a great deal for saying how big and unique the bar is.
We went for a more serious but jokey style advert to accommodate our target audience, but also children. We chose Halloween and Benny Hill as our music because it helps create an eerie yet jokey atmosphere to fit with us. The advert also helps us get into our target audience.
We made the advert a little jokey so it won't scare children, but instead will make them want to buy it too. The slogan we chose was "The treat you want to eat, the secret you want to share." We thought this worked well, as not only does it apply to the advert, but sums up the concept behind Secrets as well. We believe that secrets will grip the attention of the younger generation and others because of its unique concept, its attractive packaging, and its ability to wow. As mentioned, there will be lots of flavours for people to buy and a unique shape and flavour layout that will take almost anyone by the hand and welcome them into paradise. Thank you for listening by 7MP.
The tree you want to eat, the secret you want to share!
I think we all know why we're all here, don't you?
No.
You've been acting very suspicious around here.
I haven't.
Yes, you have.
No, I haven't.
You must have something.
No.
I wouldn't play smart with me if I were you.
It's clear.
You're under the influence of chocolate.
Sorry for the inconvenience, but you've been charged with keeping the best secret ever.
Do you have any more?
No, but they sell them at all the good retailers, Thorntons.
The treat you want to eat, the secret you want to share.
Tasty bar, sweet dreams. No other bar can beat the soft, melt-in-your-mouth marshmallow which is sandwiched in by two layers of creamy, milky chocolate. And as if it can't get any better, it is topped off by colourful shelled candy.
This bar comes in two different sizes, so it's perfect for packed lunches and on the go, and as a treat. So for those mums with fussy kids, there's no need to worry anymore.
Sweet dreams is affordable in two sizes. The treat size bar is only 50p, while the snack bar, even better, at only 25p. Good quality for little money. And it's fair trade.
Get more for your money.
On the sweet dreams packaging, we have used the clouds to indicate a soft, calm atmosphere. Then we have used the blue to show a sleepy, dreamy feeling. And then finally, we have used the colour pink to indicate a smooth, relaxing colour. We use these colours together to make the customer understand exactly what the bar is really about.
The slogan for Sweet Dreams is Take a Bite, Enjoy Your Night.
In this advert we have come up with some good ideas. Our main one is a girl can't dance, then Sweet Dreams Fairy gives her a chocolate bar and she can dance. Then there is a boy who is playing football and he can't score. When the fairy gives him a bar and he shoots, he can score. Then there are two girls who are making daisy chains and they can't do it. And then the fairy gives them a bar and then turns into a tiara. The aim of this advert is to make it seem like the Sweet Dreams bar makes it possible to do anything and gives you the effort and stamina to do it.
Sweet Dreams is for children of all ages and take a bite and enjoy your night.
These are the ingredients for the bar. Altogether it creates a lovely marshmallow sandwiched in by milky chocolate.
This chocolate bar is going to be fantastic for young people.
Thank you for watching.
Cloudy layers of marshmallow sandwiched together between dreamy milk chocolate.
Sweet dreams, you know what that means. Sweet dreams.
a bite. Enjoy your night.
Oh, no!
Here, try this.
Okay.
Sweet.